in the Gloucestershire village of Staunton, actually, in search of his last shopping opportunity at the self-proclaimed Pretty Old and Interesting, which could describe Paul.
Hello there.
Hello.
Paul?
Yes.
Nice to see
nice
you.
Nice to see you. How are you?
Not going
to
forget one of our names,
no,
are we?
No, nice and easy.
You win the prize for the best aroma of any antique
shop. Thank you very much.
Ah, wood smoke. Perfect whilst browsing.
This is heading towards being my favourite shop. Great, I found. Oh, yes.
Paul has just under £90, if he needs it.
Look at the decoration on that. There is none, Paul. This is a gentleman's sandwich box. Such boxes were carried on riders' saddlery. You have a little loop handle for withdrawing the box from the saddle pouch, and then they open in a certain way. Okay, hinged lid, no surprises there. Double hinged and falls forward. The example you're looking for is silver. We're clearly not that lucky, but there is something in here that's going to make my day. There's a name, Swain and Abney, London. A good brand goes a long way. Do you know, I've worked up an appetite for a profit. I'm going to take this little sandwich box to auction. But I'm not going to do so with a sandwich therein. I'm going to fill it with some other treasure. Bear with me.
Very promising. Meanwhile, back in Herefordshire, Catherine's taken...